So, I gotta tell ya, I liked Avengers Endgame so much, and I thought it was so fresh and exciting, that I kinda resent Sony trying to piggyback and maybe potentially dilute it by reteaming Chris Hemsworth and Tessa Thompson. And I didn't love the first trailer, although I know some people who did, so let's see if the second one is a little bit more appealing, at least to me, because you might have liked both. All right, so here we go.
Come on.
Well, it's not going to save itself.
I'm driving.
Another one of those stupid teases. All right.
We are a rumor. Recognizable only as deja vu and dismissed just as quickly.
Oh.
We are the best kept secret in the universe.
I know. I want in. You erased my parents' memories, but you didn't get mine. It took me 20 years to find you. How many people can say that? I found you, which makes me perfect for this job.
That's quite the application.
Agent M, we may have a problem in London.
Welcome, M. You will be with Agent H.
MIB, you Carillion scum. And FYI, your little club here sucks.
Come on.
World's not gonna save itself.
I'm driving. That really should be here.
That's fantastic. That's great. That's a good gag.
No exaggeration. Joey?
I thought that we were here.
We are. Step on it, would you, Freddy? You got it, H.
What happened here?
What do you think happened? We got our asses kicked.
Sorry.
Wait, are you a queen?
Hmm? Indeed she is.
I pledge loyalty eternal to you.
No, I'm not interested.
Too late. I already pledged the loyalty. I wish you'd said no before.
We've never faced a threat
it's
like that.
It's gonna be Alan Johnny.
They can take the form of anyone.
I haven't seen that before.
Even our own agents.
Do we have a plan?
You know, sometimes you have to trust your gut.
Men in Black has been compromised. Trust no one.
See, we protect the Earth.
And that means everyone and everything on it.
Yeah, baby!
We are the Men in Black. The men and women in black.
Yeah. Perfectly done.
Are you suggesting that we try the most powerful weapon in the galaxy for fun?
Do it.
Press the button. Turn it up a few.
Oh, that looked pretty good, actually. I liked it. There seemed to be a lot more going on. I thought that, and they had a little bit more character building. F. Gary Gray is directing. He's actually a pretty good, answer to Barry Sonnenfeld, who of course did the first movies. I think a little cold, a little surfacey. Maybe not totally what we're used to these days, but I think it does feel like Men in Black, though. And I love the cast, and I think that I think the chemistry between Chris Hemsworth and Tessa Thompson is undeniable. And I think Kumail Nanjiani as her little alien Tinkerbell is hilarious. Or Jiminy Cricket, actually, is a better comparison. But I think this looks much better. I think it was a much better trailer. I still don't think it looks like the top of the must-see list, but I think it moved up to around the middle. What do you think? Write your thoughts down below. Thank you for watching with me. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.